Bollywood's new generation is looking to move up in the world and down east and west. Actors today are looking for better homes in Mumbai as well, Saat Samundar Paar. Ranbir Kapoor lives in the most posh area of Bandra's Pali Hill, where most of Bollywood lives. But his home has now been redone with an entrance only for visits from RK and his guests. He's now looking for a secret pad in Dubai, and Buzz's Mummy G, Neetu Singh, was searching too while promoting Besharam. He should look to ex-Deepika for advice, who was herself spotted looking around in Dubai after being gifted a grand home in Prabhadevi by ex-boss Sid Malia. Meanwhile, in Bombay, Chikni Chameli star Katrina Kaif was looking to move out of her apartment. Salman Khan, who gifted her a home, soon moved out of her life. Next up is Anushka Sharma, who was missing her parents too much, and so she bought a 7,000 square feet sea-facing apartment in Warsowa. Sonam Kapoor and Pariniti Chopra have also been doing well and looking for property of their own. While Sonam wants her personal space to have parties and meetings, Pariniti is just looking to move out of her rented accommodation. And Sushant Singh Rajput has invested in a sprawling 5BHK apartment for him and his girlfriend. Saif and Bebo have also purchased a second home in Bandra near where they live. As for the suburbs, Ayushman Khurana has moved to Oshiwara, while Vidya Balan and Habi Siddharth Roy Kapoor have moved out to a sea-facing apartment in Juhu. Well, that's all we hear for now, folks, but we don't want to just hear, we want to see too. What say people?